Late this afternoon, a bill to allow charter schools in Kentucky passed the state Senate. Kentucky Senate voted 23-15 on House Bill 520, which has already been approved in the House. The bill would allow charter schools in Kentucky. Supporters say it will allow innovative ways to help disadvantaged children. Critics say it will simply siphon scarce resources from already strained public schools. Because of the changes to the bill the Senate made of the House bill, it will now go back to the House for a final vote. That could happen tonight, and the bill could soon be signed into law by the governor.